Brandon. You just arrived, and I say to you, may I take your coat? What do you do?
Well, let's see. I would take off my coat and...
Oh, I hear the toaster beeping. Excuse me. And you're left awkwardly holding your coat.
Oh, I don't mind. I'm actually self-conscious about my forearms, so it's nice to have an excuse to hide them.
Oh, well, moving on then.
Target not yet located.
You might be wondering, where do I sit at this party?
No, you wouldn't.
That's right, Ray. Assigned seating with dumb little place cards you have to walk around and read.
Huh, but why don't I see one with my name on it?
And not everyone has one!
Oh, I guess that means I get one of the standing spots, right? Well, that's cool. Sitting's the new overeating.
Oh, you've heard that too, have you?
This target's a tricky one. Keep searching.
Thank you. cards on everyone's plate? For those icebreaker questions?
Did you ever wet the bed?
So awkward!
Awesome! I can never think of what to talk about at fancy parties. Why don't more people do this?
Why, indeed.
What is your first memory of death? Oh, wow, that's a good one.
Hey, you okay, Joey? Dennis doesn't seem like he's particularly fazed.
I'm fine, it's fine. He'll be no match for my next great idea.
Is that the hosts arguing in the kitchen?
Oh, yes. It seems the day's squabbles have spilled over into party time. Certainly hope that doesn't make you uncomfortable, Dennis.
It's cool. Haven't thought about Christmas at my uncle's place since I was a kid. It's kind of nice.
Looks like nothing is ready at the same time, and all that's on the table is gravy, corn, and bread!
Whoa! Where'd you get the recipe for my mom's special sandwiches? Aw, oh, we're even making them ourselves, like when I was little! Awesome!
Yes, well, I thought you'd appreciate the treat. What's that? Your hostess has been attending public speaking classes and wants to practice on y'all with a toast?
No.
Raise your glasses, everyone. I want to start with an excerpt from my favorite poem.
You wouldn't.
Let me just pull it up on my phone.
Oh, this is bad.
Now, where'd that go? Oh, I think I emailed it to myself.
Somehow, I can't stay any longer. I gotta get out of here.
You're doing great so far. So, like, wasn't the plan to have a terrible Christmas this year? Because I've had a really nice time.
Oh, it was. But apparently I can't come up with anything worse than the actual life you've had, which I thought was impossible. Every single phase of my plan has gone wrong thanks to you.
Would you say everything has been ruined?
Why, I guess it has. But does that mean...
Merry terrible Christmas, Jilly.
A merry terrible Christmas to us all.
Wow! Keep up the good work. Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. You got this, Commander.
Thank you.
Whew! It may not have worked on Dennis, but that dinner is gonna curdle some people's nog for sure. We should go check in on Tank and Ted, see how their terrible Christmas preparation is going.
Bray! Commander! There you are.
Whoa, that is a lot of whiteboards. What's going on?
I know you said you wanted a terrible Christmas, and I really tried. But then the ideas, they just started flowing.
The very bad, terrible ideas, you mean?
I wish. These are the best ideas I've ever had.
Not the time, Ted.
Come on, we're going to reboot the Morpho Gear Gang.